published 1946 Eastern Standard Time, 12 November 2017 updated 0255 Eastern Standard Time, 13 November 2017 Marseille have released their official team photograph for the 201,718 awkwardly it features Patrice Evra, who is no longer at the club. The Ligue 1 club tweeted the photo on Sunday. It included players such as Dimitri Payet, Steve Mandanda, Luiz Gustavo, and, unfortunately, Evra. The former Manchester United fullback, who appears second from right on the front row, had his contract terminated by Marseille last week after he aimed a kungfu kick at a fan's head before a Europa League match earlier this month. Marseille released their official team photograph for the 201,718 on Sunday, but rather awkwardly the image included Patrice Evra, who has since been sacked by the club. Evra aimed a kick at a Marseille fan after being confronted before a Europa League game. Marseille players tried, but failed to separate Evra from the fans as he sneaked away. throughAnd here it is, your official 201,718 on first team photo, the club's official Twitter account tweeted. The French club confirmed their decision 20 minutes after UEFA revealed the 36-year-old left-back has been banned from European club football until the end of June 2018. And fine €10,000 £8,829. Evra will still be able to play domestic matches during his event-length suspension, so it is unclear whether this will mean the end of his career. The former Manchester United defender is pulled away by his teammates following incident he clashed with supporters before the game against Vitória Guimarães in Portugal. After being subjected to jeers during the warm-up, the Frenchman went to confront the culprits. An explosive pitch-side brawl ensued, with his kick reminiscent of Eric Cantona's on a Crystal Palace fan in 1995. Evra was led away by teammates, but was then sent off by the referee before UEFA began an investigation. Frank McCourt, Marseille American owner, later said Evra's actions were unacceptable, and a statement on Friday confirmed the player had left the club. Marseille originally suspended Evra, pictured in action this term, but then released him.